Sorry about that, guys. Today we're gonna be making slime something.
Galaxy slime glue. We bought two of them, and this is all that was inside of it. But we also have all of our
glues and all that from our last videos.
All of our other slime stuff. So
we're probably gonna be making two slimes.
I followed the directions, or attempted to.
He's a science guy. Yes, he is.
Anyways, so we're going rogue. We'll see what happens. Okay, so the directions say 25 milliliters of warm water.
Which we do get that.
This is a 30 millimeter cup. There might be another bowl. 25 millimeters of that water to one scoop of this. So let's set that aside. And then it says 25 millimeters of warm water to 16 millimeters of this glue. And there's 70 millimeters, so we're going rogue. Okay.
What does that mean?
We need another bowl. So give us a second.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we got our two bowls. Okay.
This is our color that we're going to be adding in.
Tell them what color it is while I measure this.
Blue and purple? Is it purple?
Yeah.
Okay. Now onto this one.
No. This is for the,
we're going to be making two?
We're going rogue.
What's rogue?
We're doing our own thing. We're going to see if we can do it without following directions. See, 30 and 30, 60.
We're coming at the color in already.
My math is my brain. Okay, no, not yet. Okay, so now
we add that.
We need this.
Can I pour it out?
Yeah, we gotta have four spoons.
Okay.
Hold on. Obviously, you have to be smarter than the packaging. Okay.
Okay.
I'll pour it here. Stir. Okay. No. Hold this spoon. Okay. Oh. Okay. Pour. One. Two.
Three. Four.
One more.
Five.
Okay.
Faster.
Mix it up. Yep. Lives matters. They do. Okay.
Do I mix it in?
Yeah, mix it up until it's dissolved. Looks like salt, but it's not salt.
Show does look better.
To get the water ready for the glue.
That makes it in?
No, you see how it's still.
You mix it in.
Like it's salt. Just keep stirring it. No, not with the stick. Because you have to use the stick on the glue, is what that paper says.
Yeah.
Here, keep stirring this.
I'm gonna eat it.
Don't. No.
I didn't really eat it.
Tell them about your day, Kim.
What?
Tell them about your day.
Oh, today we saw Owen. And that's all. And what else did we do?
We went to CVS. Or CVS.
I don't care much about CVS.
Still disappointed in CVS.
They gave me, I brought a slime. Was it Thanksgiving?
No, I don't remember. It was January, I think.
No, it was when I spent, when I tried to spend the night at Grandma's house. And it was like, it got all over the place. Like, as soon as I touched it, I was like, oh. And then I took it all out and I was like, oh. And then Dad took a picture of me.
I did.
I'm disappointed in him too. Clearly I am. I'm not lying.
Well, this isn't dissolving like it's supposed to.
We're doing things our own way. You don't have to understand them.
Okay, we'll let that sit for a minute.
Jesus. So.
Safety seal on the glue.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just pour the whole thing in there.
I'm gonna pour it.
Okay, good. Okay, let's try.
Got glue on the table.
You're making a mess.
Are you?
Yes, look at the side of the bowl.
Do you stir with
yeah,
it?
Yeah, start stirring. Here, use this.
Okay.
I need to find a napkin. Let me pause for a second.
Hey guys, we're back on.
Okay, disaster kind of averted.
Already. We thought this one would be easy! I kind of want to get my spoon.
No, that spoon stays there. Hold this. Next to the spoon for a minute. These dogs go wild every time we turn the camera on. I don't know. I think we got it mixed up. This is the glue in the water. Okay.
Kind of trippy. Didn't dissolve very well.
It's okay. Take this. Wrap that off. Okay. Alright. Okay, Kanan, you ready?
Yeah.
Put start mix, stir the... Yeah, stir that.
It's getting harder.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, keep stirring. This rogue experiment might work. Okay, let me stir a minute.
It's turning into slime, guys. We may make another one after this one. We may try that fluffy slime again. Hopefully it's gonna work. It's turning into slime, guys.
It really is.
It probably
I'm gonna put some color in glitter.
Yeah.
Which color?
Blue first.
Okay.
A lot of it?
Just a couple of drops.
Okay, that's enough.
Try a little more. Try a little more. Okay, that's good. So pretty.
Want to add some glitter in now?
Yeah, the glitter. It's like a nap.
That's a lot of glitter.
Fun fact, Casey loves glitter.
No, she doesn't.
Yes, she does.
No, she doesn't. Mom, come tell him that you don't love glitter.
Mom's not in here right now.
Mama?
She's probably in the room.
Come tell him that you don't like glitter.
I don't like glitter.
At all.
Okay, you stir.
Okay. What?
Just keep stirring.
Okay, do you think we should go in the furnace?
Not yet.
Probably not, second.
Yeah, a few minutes.
It's watery. Okay, you start stirring. Want to add some of this in?
Sure.
Not again! Why do they keep on falling?
It's slowly but surely coming together. This rogue experiment may work.
Let's add some more of the blue in. Okay. And the purple one.
Not too much more. Oh, that's nice. It's like galaxy slime.
Think we should go in now?
Not yet.
Huh? How's the color coming out?
You think we put too much solution?
Probably so. Let's go in with our hands now.
No, not yet. Let's go in with some more glue. Let's go with, you want regular school glue? Or one of these colored glues?
Color glues.
Which color?
Black.
No, I don't think we used the black already.
No, we used the blue.
That's purple. see no blood.
I can see it right ahead of you. The one that you just... the orange.
Orange?
Yeah. Can I add it in?
Do the whole thing.
Open? I think that's...
Start mixing them all.
This is so hard that will break the spoon.
I think it will.
Yeah. I think we should go in with our hands.
I don't think so yet. Not yet.
Yes, yet.
It's a little hard.
A little bit. We may want to add some more of this in. And see what happens. Right, Daddy?
No, not yet. So we added that new glue, and it's starting to turn back to water. Oh, how weird.
Uh-oh.
And not water, but liquid state.
You think it'll work?
I don't know. Let's see what happens. Let's just keep stirring.
I got an idea. How about we stir it with a bigger spoon?
Well, it's...
Luckily. Oh yeah, we should stir. We should stir.
Don't, you're splashing it on the table, stop. Here. Okay, you stir and I'm gonna...
This is turning into fuzz on the top. You may have to wait for... until tomorrow.
Keep stirring.
Guys, look!
Keep stirring.
Daddy! What are you doing?
Told you, going rogue. Here, let me try to stir it and then I'll get back to you.
Uh-oh, guys, look. Think we should add some color in that?
No, I think it needs any more color yet.
I want to lick this up with my finger.
Don't lick it, it tastes nasty.
No.
Look what it's doing to that shaving cream, it's like marshmallow. Making it like marshmallow. Can you see, like, what's that?
Marshmallow
in a jar that's fluffy. Fluff, marshmallow fluff? Yeah. Ooh. We're just starting out.
Oh, this is?
Mm-hmm.
You mean we didn't add all of it?
We're just gonna keep going until we see what happens.
Okay, I think we should go in with our hands.
No, you see how it's not time for our hands yet.
I'm gonna work it on my hands.
What do these people need to do if they want to see more slime videos?
Do us a thumbs up and subscribe. And ring the bell. My hands are earthquake color.
Earthquake color?
Nope. But
I heard of that one.
A pretty-ish.
Pretty-ish? Pretty-ish earthquake color.
I made slime!
Okay. Let's go in with some more school glue.
Yeah. I'll keep on mixing.
Just keep mixing, bro.
Okay. It's working.
I think so.
Yeah. I think it's working. This is getting harder.
Just keep mixing. It's not ready for fingers yet.
Nope.
Let me see.
I think you're going to be making a mess. Again. It's almost ready for hands. I hope this is going to be crunchy. I'm mixing with my finger, okay? Mixing with my finger.
It's not gonna work. You're gonna make a big mess. Let me get this mixed up.
It's almost ready.
Ooh, look at that. You missed it, look.
Wait. It's almost ready for our hands. I'm gonna mix with my finger.
Hold on, bud, okay?
Okay.
Move your finger out of the way. Walk on the side of the bowl.
I'm gonna work it with my hands.
Okay. I don't think it's gonna work. Working in your fingers yet.
It's just getting all over me. It's almost ready. Almost ready, dude! Okay. I like this shit. There should be a slime in there already. Somewhere.
So. We have something going on here, but I don't know what it is. So, it's like it's...
Oh, oh, you're broke! Is it getting hard, Dad?
It's kind of...
Wait, let me...
You stirred a little bit. Should we use contact solution? More of the solution we made. Oh. How about...
No.
The Elmer's Magical Liquid.
Let's
just pour it all what we got left. Start stirring, remember?
Oh, yeah. Elmer's Magical Liquid? Y'all should try it.
Let me mix.
Please let me Elmer's Magical Liquid. Please let it be. Please. Whoa!
I think that might have did it. What do you think?
It didn't come with Elmer's Magical Liquid.
Watch out, bud. Watch out.
It worked. Whoa. That was really fast. Really fast. Faster than I imagined it to be. I think it's time for our hands. Yep, let's go in. I'll go in for you.
Well, it's not sticking to the bowl, but it sure stepped to the spoon. But...
Okay, let's go in for our hands.
Okay. Here. Here, get the rest of it off there.
This is kind of like the slime that we made at the church.
Is it?
Yeah.
Tell them about that.
What?
Tell them about that.
We made the slime at the church and it went very well.
I think.
It's almost
even
ready.
Even though this is still a little sticky. Yeah.
You should go in with your hands.
Mm-mm, we've already had that experience, haven't we?
Sure ain't sticking to the table. But it sure is sticking to my hands.
What do you think? Should put one more thing in it?
Glue?
Yeah.
No.
You don't think so?
Yeah.
What about more solution so it won't be so sticky? Although it's not sticking to the thing very much anymore.
Yeah.
Still pretty sticky.
This is like a texture of, you know. Really, Yumi?
Okay.
Alright.
I don't know what to add to it to make it less sticky.
Oh, it's not too okay. Maybe
so. Hey, put that in here. Oh. Yeah, put it in here. Let's see if this contact solution helps a little. I'm just going to put a little tiny bit.
I think it's going on. Okay. Let's mix it with our hands. What's going on with our hands?
Oh, yeah, that might have did it. Just a tiny bit.
No.
Let me see.
Take it out. My experiments work, but his didn't.
Well, if you guys have suggestions on how to make it not stick to our hands, we're all ears.
Please comment.
Yes, please comment. And, but, in retrospect to all of this, we made slime
the sticky way.
We did make sticky slime. But we went rogue. And.
Oh, it's not ready yet! I don't think it's ready yet.
You don't think it's ready yet?
Yeah.
What should I add? Should I add some more of this solution we made?
Yeah.
No. Let's add.
Some shaving cream? No, please, no more shaving cream. I want to do it. Okay, let's go in with our hands, right?
I'm already in. All in.
I'm already in. I'll take half of it and you take half of it.
Leave it under the bowl till it's not too sticky.
It's not sticking to me anymore.
Okay, stop. Let me work on it myself so I can do it off my hands.
You're not a spirit. Aren't you guys? Comment down below and comment and tell us if we did good on this.
Yeah. Subscribe. We're also doing a $25 giveaway, Amazon gift card giveaway. So if you watch this, be sure you like the video, comment on the video, and share it with your friends. Because when we reach 1,000 subscribers, one of you lucky people will win a $25 Amazon gift card from us. Just to show our appreciation for your support.
Just to show our appreciation.
I think, other than it being sticky, I think we have success.
I think it's just sticking to you, brother.
I think so, too. But, It's a little bit fluffy. It's a little bit slimy. It has a lot of glitter. A lot.
Yep. We made success, brother. We made success. Put it in here, would ya?
Oh, there we go.
Really jiggly. I love it. I think it's the second best line that we've ever made.
Considering we haven't had a whole lot of success with slime videos yet.
But we have one, two, actually three, right?
We have, I think this is number five. We made the glow in the dark, the fluffy slime fail.
Yeah. And then we made, and then we moved into this house.
Yeah, then we moved and we made one. So this is video four of slime.
Yeah. We made success! We made success!
Okay. Okay, oh. Let's add something else to it.
Really?
Yeah, this stuff.
Oh yeah, put it all in there. Go ahead, brother. Go ahead. This is gonna make
They're
it
little
crunchy.
Fruits. Little fruit thingamajigs.
This is making it crunchier.
Is it?
Mom, dog's trying to get outside.
I don't know who he's talking to. But, as you can see, we had kind of a successful slime, so we're going to go...
Not for him, but for me.
And clean up, and have a good night, and take the dogs out so they don't mess in the house. And, yeah, thanks
Probably
for watching.
Probably will mess in the house.
No, they won't. Oh, you see Gibby?
Yeah.
She jumped up here. Gibby. Come here. Oh, there she is. See her? There's Gibby. Okay, we're going. We're going to take her outside. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Be sure you subscribe.
And ring the bell and give us a thumbs up. Right. So bye.
Bye.